Today, we're gonna be opening a paddleboard aquamarine as the brand. So inside we have the paddles. And then right here, this is probably the fin of the board. And then right here, you know what this is yet? We'll see.
Yeah, I think that's for safety. You can put in your feet.
Handlebars.
And then here is the pump.
It's a manual pump. Yeah.
And then this. Right here is the board.
That's the board, so. Alright, so yeah, put those away. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's a nice bag. All right. Okay.
It's pretty big.
Of course. That's 10 feet.
Wow.
10 feet. So yeah, you can lay over right here. Yeah. Nice.
So here is the board.
Wow, that's longer than I expected. Okay, so remove those cover.
Ooh, you like that?
Leave it there. Nice.
So then kind of I think we use this pump.
How are you gonna pump it?
Interesting. So, just probably.
That's it. Just snap it.
Probably. This is probably where we put the.
Yeah.
Oh, here. And then.
Oh, wait. Gotta put properly.
So it's like.
It twists like this. Oh no, it's not here.
Oh, this. Yeah. You just lock it in somewhere, yeah.
Yeah, just make it tight, tight.
And then you just like, pop it or something.
Can you just pop it? Until like, there's a...
Can you see if this
15
is...
15 PSI.
Can you see if this is... If this can you screw that? Because I don't want to...
Okay, hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold this video.
How much do you have to...
Oh, it's working now.
Hard enough.